Hi guys, welcome to my kitchen. If you are new to my kitchen, you're very welcome. I appreciate you. Today in my kitchen, I'll be showing you how I dry my fresh fish. If you have not subscribed, please show me some love. I'll be using fish, of course, paprika, pepper, sunflower oil, and I'll also be using some salt. I've already washed and cleaned my fish. All I'm doing now is to rub some oil on the oven grill tray, trying to give the fish shape. You can use toothpick to do this operation, or you can even leave the fish without giving it any shape, depending on you, depending on how you want your fish to look like. After this process of carving and shaving the fish the way you like, the next step to do is to rub salt on the fish. This is very important because sometimes dry fish is not cooked immediately. The salt serves as preservation and also give it a good taste. After this time, the next thing to do is to rub some paprika pepper on the fish. But you can skip this step if you don't like pepper. I'm just mixing paprika pepper with oil. I will then rub it on the fish. Meanwhile, I've already preheated my oven. Yes, my fish is ready to enter into the oven. I place it in the oven for 1 hour. After 1 hour in the oven, this is what my fish looks like. Hope you guys like my video. Please give it thumbs up, share it with your loved ones and friends, and subscribe. Bye.